Oh, sorry. What's up, guys? I'm kind of hoarse. Sound like a man. I know that's fine. It's your girl, Hey Paris, and I'm back from Jamaica. Y'all already know who this is. We are going to be reacting to cringy musical.lys for you guys today. And yes, it is my birthday, so happy birthday to me. Yay! Yeah! I will be doing my P.O. Box unopening for you guys sometimes this week, so I'd like to thank everyone who sent me gifts in advance for sending me your letters, your pictures, your gifts, all of that. I appreciate it so much, and I'll be shouting all of you guys out in that video. So let's get started. Which musical.ly should we watch? Okay, let's put cringy in front of it. Apparently not. Oh my god.
I love Senpai, yes I do. He is for me and not you. You already know I'm in the best lane. From LA to Tokyo.
I learned how to drive, I learned how to shave, I learned how to fight
with him.
I had 14 great birthdays.
Why is this?
He never even sent me a damn card.
I'm addicted to her. I text him every time she's talking about her. Yeah.
What?
And she was sharing shit in my dick and shut up. Yeah.
What? These nuts.
My gosh, what did you click?
Hey, have you seen my phone? It's in
your hand.
I'm so annoyed.
Ladies, I want to see you.
What's going on? Who are, where are your parents? Like,
we're gonna be together forever.
Forever. All I want for Christmas is
blue. Wow, we're like four.
Don't drop that dirt, dirt. Hey, don't drop that dirt, dirt.
Want you to play with my giggling.
What?
Giggling.
Why is that a song? How is this a song?
I don't know what's going on. So now we're watching episode 3 of these cringy musical.lys. First question is, where are your parents?
God damn.
Where are your parents? I don't get it. You guys.
Like
explicit, say it for me.
Explicit?
Lyrics, y'all. Where's your mommy?
Ain't no mommy. She can't get the tickets from another nigga. She be whining like that.
Right?
Oh my goodness.
It's so uncomfortable to look at.
Only one call away. I'll be here to save the day.
No, I love him. He's cute.
I know you're hating this page, and I know you're always watching my videos. And you need to stop hating. Like, girl, you jelly ass crap. You need to, like, back your butt up. Like, seriously.
Yeah, you be hating because you're jelly.
Let's get redone!
dick you love. Mama don't love you, and she likes
everyone. And is that someone's mom? To admit that I was wrong. That's definitely someone's mom.
Is this it, my mama?
Splash, splash, splash.
You are now my big fat crush.
I'm single as I can be. You're single, perfect for me. I'm gonna give you a bunch of reasons why you should date me.
One day I waited for my mommy to change my diaper wipey.
Whoa.
Then I peed on her.
I have decided in 2020 to run for president.
Did he even know the words?
I'm still waiting on
my milkshake.
Is that all you ordered?
No, I also got a
would you like any toppings?
Yes, I'm
I hate this. That look like a teacher.
You're ugly.
What is she doing? She is blinking normally and ting.
But I wake up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work.
She went back to sleep. She went to the wake up and she went back to sleep.
She's
a fetus. Who's recording that? Why is this a thing? Why is this a thing?
It goes left foot, it goes right foot. Kiss the ball, touch some toes, turn around like it's gold. Pick it up, so you know you got it.
Hit you with it.
This is my little brother George.
When you're feeling so high and low, I can tell you.
Back it up, back it up.
They are literally children.
I'm done.
Yeah, I'm finished watching this. No, I'm actually done. I'm finished watching this. You keep that to edit him out. I'm dead, y'all. I'm dead.
Put a black thing in here.
So gooey. Anyways, I'm done watching that. I don't know what's wrong with y'all. Where are your parents? That's all I have to ask is where are your parents? You guys are twerking, singing to explicit lyrics. Like, I don't understand. But anyways, to each his own, I guess. But I'm so happy that I was a child at the time that I was a child, because if I was a child when Musical.ly was around, I promise you, I'll probably be doing the same thing. Okay, because...
Thank God I didn't have no phone.
That's what I'm saying. I had no phone when I was their age. Not at all. But yeah, that's it. Thank you guys for watching our reaction video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Let us know if you want to see more of Cam and my reaction videos and all that. Alright.
Hit them folk.
We will see you guys on the flip side. Bye, guys.
Hey!
What's up, guys? It's your girl Paris, and we're back again with another story time. And for anyone who watched my You Now broadcast, you know what a struggle it has been to do this damn story time, because I thought my camera battery was charging. Right now, it's like 11 in the nighttime. I'm filming this. It's a hot mess, but I'm gonna do it, and I'm gonna put it out for y'all, okay? And before anyone else says it, yes. I know my fingernails are ghetto, but guess what? Here's a little story for you. Went to the nail salon, didn't realize acrylic was bad for your nails, and now I can't take the nails off. I have to go to the nail salon tomorrow and get them taken off professionally, because I am ripping skin off of my nails as I try to do this, and it's just not a good look. And yeah. So today I'm gonna be talking about the time that a homeless racist man tried to break into my house. Okay? All of my story times are usually story times from the